forsaking all others and holding only to Him forevermore. And now if you repeat after me.
I'm Mark.
Take Deana. To be my wife. To have and to hold. In sickness and in health. For richer or for poor. And I promise my love to you forevermore. And I, Deana, take you, Mark, to be my husband. To have and to hold. In sickness and in health. For richer or for poor. And I promise my love to you forevermore.
I'll keep forevermore.
We'll have the blessing of the hands at this time. Deana, if you would please place your hand palm up. Martin, place your hand in hers. These are the hands, young and strong, that are holding yours as He promises to love and cherish you all the days of His life. These are the hands that will wipe away countless tears as you bring them together through sorrow and joy. These are the hands that will comfort you in times of struggle. These are the hands that will lift your chin and brush your cheek as His eyes fill with His love.